Before we begin, I asked Robert, this performance will be a world premiere, and I asked Robert if he'd give him a little introduction about the piece, its title, and its influence. Robert Lemay.
It's a part of a series in tribute to abstract painters. I have five or six of those pieces. I really appreciate abstract painting, and for me the contemporary music, and especially the atonal music or the non-tonal music, for me is capable to express much more than tonal music. But this is a personal choice, and it's why I do this correlation between abstract painting and contemporary music. This piece is a tribute to the Italian painter Lucio Fontana, and if you don't know his painting, usually they are like in one colors, and what he does on the painting, he just do different texture of the same color and put it in space, and this is why the title of the piece is Concerto in Space. And I chose to have three equal saxophones, and you will see they will play other instruments also during the piece. It's a big triangle, in fact, I can say. And then the idea to have three equal instruments, but also the triangle is specified in the parts that they have to play exactly the same pitch. Because what I want, I don't want to have a difference of the color, I want the where the sound's coming from to this idea of texture on the painting. And the same reason with three alto saxophone rather than having soprano, tenor, and something different. I hope you enjoy the piece, and thank you, Jeff, for asking me to write this piece. It was a great pleasure.
Thank you. Thank you.